Hey, I'm Captain Steve with Bonita Springs Fishing and Guide Service. I'm here with a redfish from Estero Bay, and we're going to fillet it with this Dexter coated 8-inch knife. So I'm going to keep the fish like this. I'm going to go down right behind his gills, right across his head, then go down his back. Right in here, just get under the skin. I'm just gonna just guide it right down the center here. Like a zipper. Right down. Clear those scales off the blade. And I'm just gonna run the blade right down that, right along his backbones. Nice and slow. Just repeat this a couple of times. We get to the very center. I'm gonna lift this up. Go over the backbone, then back down. This knife is nice and flexible, it's easy to work with, very sharp. I'm gonna work around the rib cage up here. Beautiful redfish fillet right there. I'm gonna flip him over. I'm gonna do the same thing on this side. I'm gonna take this first, and I'm gonna take the skin off of it. So I'm just gonna run the knife just at the very end, just down to the skin, and I'm gonna put a little pressure and kind of bend the knife and just slowly. I'm gonna put a little hole in here so I got a little finger grab. Oops. Rip right through it. Just gonna wiggle the skin back and forth, and just like that, comes right off one piece. Down the chute. You got a nice, beautiful redfish fillet.